The hair came out pretty okay. The face on the packaging and the figure's actual face is two different faces. Selling a pre-existing figure with physical tweaks is a way to sell the same figure twice. Crossover products help reach more potential customers. Because the face doesn't match the box, I feel like this figure is a bit of a bait and switch. Will I buy? No.